We're ready to move to 170 pounds up on the mats. In class 3A, Xavier Vigil of St. Michael's will take on Francisco Perez of Poker. In 4A, it's Lane Saunders of Los Angeles against Rino of Tierra Vista. And in 5A, Jordan Mara of Rio Rancho will take on Logan Ripple of Rio Grande. Francisco Perez is a senior at Colby High School. Coached by Chris Rockin, he has a 32-1 record. He is the district champ. He's defending state champion and also placed fourth as a sophomore. Xavier Vigil is a freshman at St. Michael's. Coached by Fletcher Seegers, he has a 28-5 record. He's district champ, and he was state runner-up last year. Aaron Rino is a junior at the district, coached by Dion Scott. He has a 17-1 record. He is the district champ. And was state champion last year. Lane Saunders of Los Alamos is a sophomore, coached by Robert Geyer. He has a 24-5 record. He's district champion, placed third in state last year. Logan Hooker is a senior at Rio Grande. He has a perfect 35-0 record. He's district champ, placed fourth as an eighth grader, second as a freshman, third as a sophomore, and second again as a senior or junior. Jordan Long is a senior at Rio Rancho, coach by Santos. He is the district champ. He placed fourth as a freshman and is a two-time defending state champion. We need all of the 160-pound medalists to report to the Northwest Stage Arena. And all wrestlers who placed first through sixth report to the Northwest Stage Arena. Take down for Whipple.
Come on!
Sanders with an escape.
That's the first time for